to free your captive Israel that mourns in lonely exile here until the Son of God appears. Rejoice.